Today I'm going to do a quick tutorial on how to engrave with the LaserPecker L1. I'm going to be engraving this cutting board that I made. It's red oak and purple heart. The first thing that I'm going to do is set up my LaserPecker. I have this stand I purchased from the LaserPecker website. I'll put a link to that in the description. First thing that I do, open up the LaserPecker app. Now I go to creation. Then I type in what I'm going to engrave. Then I'm going to go to more fonts, system font. I'm going to scroll down. Find one that I like. I'm going to use Snell Round Hand. And then gives you a bunch of different options. I'm actually going to go with this one here. So now that I have this set up, drag this, make this larger. Then I'm going to hit next. Now, I'm going to turn my LaserPecker on. Line this up. Then I'm going to type in the dimensions. I'll start with 50 and see how that looks. Then I'm going to tap preview. Then it's going to ask to connect. Now that it's connected, I'm going to select 2K. Start with 50. Then I'm going to preview it. Once I'm in preview, I'm going to turn up the brightness. Now I can see exactly where it's going to go. I'm going to move it down. Now it's not going down far enough, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to quit preview. Now, I'm going to turn this around. Then, on here, I'm going to flip this so it's upside down. I'm going to preview again. Now I can see where it's going. Quit preview. I want a little bit bigger, so I'm going to check to see how it looks at 65. That looks about good right there. Quit preview. Then I'm going to tap next. And for wood, I like to do it at 70%. Confirm, start, skip, yes. Now it's engraving. If you have any questions, go ahead and leave them in the comments down below. I'll make sure I get back to everyone. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe if you want to see more just like this. This engraving took 30 minutes, and I like to do it at 70%. Because it gives it depth, almost like a CNC. It's more so engraved rather than just lasered over the top. Although there is some burning around the edges, I think it looks the best like this.